everyone, Cheaply Chic. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing my layout with you that I created in my repurposed Dollar Tree calendar. For those of you who haven't already seen my video where I share how I recover and repurpose these calendars, I will leave the link in the description box below for that video. Some of you have also been asking me to share the process on my newly hauled student planners from Dollar Tree, which is pretty much identical to the yearly calendars. The great thing about the planners is the fact that they run from July to June, so no need to wait for the new year to create this project. This process video is definitely on the list of things for me to do this week, so keep your eyes peeled for that video. A little about this layout, I was inspired by a layout I did in my Happy Planner back in July using this paper collection. It's by Echo Park and it's called Homegrown. I picked it up at Hobby Lobby. I just love it and I will definitely leave details about it in the description box as well, along with a link to how I used it in my Happy Planner if you're interested in watching that. As always guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have a fabulous day.